I honestly, I haven't hated a big blockbuster this year more. And I think there's something really kind of, this one feels like the end of the line. This feels like, I don't care about the cost. The fact that it cost $250 million to make, fine. Plenty of good, massive hits, Avatar on down, have cost an insane amount of money, and they've made it back for various reasons. But this film, it's all the Pirates of the Caribbean team, including Johnny Depp, kind of toning down the mugging as Tonto, vis-a-vis Jack Sparrow, but only a little. And I just think, Tasha, this is a script that was not ready to be filmed. It doesn't work in any story level. The rooting interests are almost nil. Tonto and the Lone Ranger are at each other's throats the whole movie. There's no affection
at all. Really strange. Yeah. I mean, if they started off, it's a buddy cop, like a bad buddy cop dynamic, like where they don't like each other, but then they learn to work together. When you have a movie like that starts with we don't get along, and then there's eventually like a twist, and then they do get along, that's fine. This movie does that twist back and forth about 14 times.
14 times!
It goes on and on and on, repeating the same dynamic. Oh, they get along, but they don't get along. They leave each other behind. They hook up again, over and over.
Okay.
It's just punishingly like repetitive.
And here are the words that are coming up in you know, at least the two or three reviews that I read since I filed. You know, punishing, exhausting, everything I don't look for in a summer movie.
Yeah.
And I think this question about who's it for? Okay, you have a psychopathic villain, Butch Cavendish, who's a character from the old radio serial back to 1933, played by William Fichtner, a good actor.
He enlivens everything.
Enlivens everything, but I just think of when you have a villain who is in fact not just killing the victims, but pulling their hearts out and eating them. Mm. I think that tends to throw your average 7 or 8 year old, or maybe a 52-year-old, out of the damn movie. And I just think
you weren't a fan of Temple of Doom, I take it.
There's something about the heart plucking I just don't like. But I don't know. I don't think. All you want from a movie like this is an open-air adventure that's got some sense of smarts about how you're going to actually foreground the formerly marginalized Native American character, which is a good place to start, I think, with this. But this is not a script that was ready to be filmed.
It was very interesting. I mean, the whole sort of arc is about both Tonto kind of making up for some of the things in his background that you eventually find out about 20 hours into the movie.